What happens when a tree falls on power lines? We have a year-round vegetation management program that minimises the interaction between trees and power lines. But sometimes, a large tree or branch may fall onto power lines from outside the official clearance zones. When this happens, it can bring down the power lines and the power will go out. Even our tough stoby poles don't always survive. We monitor our network and will respond to fix the damage to our assets as soon as safely possible. We first ensure the site is safe, make sure the power is off and the area is secure. This may include traffic management. Next, we have to clear the site so that our crews can make repairs. If required, our specialist tree contractors will assist us to get access to our network. Once clear, we repair the line, replace any broken equipment, and complete a final safety check in order to restore power. Depending on the damage, this could take some time. During large storms, where major damage occurs, we sometimes have to rebuild whole sections of the network. So what can you do if you see power lines on the ground? Always assume power lines are live. Stay at least 10 metres clear and report downed power lines to SA Power Networks on 131366. We'll keep you updated on our website or via SMS if your property is affected. Stay informed by signing up to receive free updates about power outages at your property.